One man is in custody after a man was stabbed this morning in Holyoke. Western Mass News reporter James Villalobos joins us live in Holyoke with the details. James?
Well, Sarah, this all happened just after 10 o'clock this morning in this area of South Summer Street behind me. Holyoke police tell Western Mass News that when they arrived to the scene, they found a 38-year-old male suffering from two stab wounds. One of them was in his abdomen and the other on his wrist. Police say that he was taken to Bay State with serious injuries. When police searched the area, they then found 37-year-old Rodney Luc of Springfield walking away from the scene. They were able to find two knives on him. Police say that Luc told them he had taken an Uber here to Holyoke to buy marijuana because it's cheaper than buying it from a dispensary. Luc is now being charged with assault and battery with a dangerous weapon, and this incident remains under investigation by the Holyoke Police Criminal Investigations Bureau. Luc is being held on $50,000 bail and will be arraigned in Holyoke District Court tomorrow. I'm live in Holyoke, James Villalobos, Western Mass News.